It's 2023, and I'm ready to take some fucking accountability. I guess this year really signifies a lot for me. The past 2 years, especially, have been truly dedicated to deep, deep, deep healing. And when I restarted my YouTube channel, I was in a place where I thought I was like healed. I thought I had like reached the destination that I had somehow created in my head. And then I went out of the country. And then life started hitting me so hard in the face until I realized that it is going to be a non-linear journey where I will be constantly managing my healing process. I was faced with the craziest mental health journey that I've literally ever been on. I all of a sudden was just having insane, insane panic attacks. So debilitating that I like stopped leaving the house because when I would leave the house, I would not know if I would like have an episode where I would like be unconscious. So it was just really scary and trying times for sure. As of late, I really feel like I'm coming back to myself. I'm not gonna sit here and say, I'm healed, because that's probably just not how it goes. I'm open to learning and I'm open to making mistakes. I'm not afraid to necessarily feel bad anymore. I feel like I've got a lot more trust in myself. And because of those things, that is why this year, 2023, just feels different for me. I think I'm just ready to finally take some responsibility for my life and actually fucking go for a life that means something to me. It's really exciting and it's really fucking terrifying because, unfortunately for me, some of the things that I really want to do with my life are extremely controversial. And it confuses me because I don't want to bring any negativity into the world. I only want to do positive things. If I could do anything, and if everything could go right, what would I do? Well, I think I'm going back to school.